fois qu'on décide, à la fin qu'on dessine. Si, si, des multisyllabes en sursis, ça se fixe. Dans ce monde absurde de Sisyphe, et s'ils sont aussi, aussi que l'on s'imagine, on ira tous en tous en tous suer comme au club gym.
J'ai des visions de fin du monde. J'ai des visions de fin du monde. J'ai des visions de fin.
Good evening and welcome ahead of what should be a pulsating night of football. My name is Derek Ray and my commentary partner, as usual, is Stuart Robson. And if things go well for them, they can qualify for a promotion match. It's the Rebels versus City. Oh, surely! An utterly disappointing cross. Goal kick. Marshall now.
Willems.
And Bennett has it. Abdoulaye. Bennett could be dangerous, but how well he did to react in that manner. Well, good effective pressure. Passes like that, very much in his repertoire. And he saw the situation developing. Well, there was never any doubt we were always going to be highlighting him after his exploits in the last match, breaking the club's goal-scoring record.
Yeah, what a great achievement. But he won't want to stop there. He loves scoring goals, and I'm sure there's a lot more to come from him, including a couple more today.
The cross is on. And the defender got the last touch. That'll be a corner. Trying to pick out a teammate. In it goes! That will do nicely for starters. First goal of the game. Bennett.
Willems.
Bennett. Options in the centre. Well, can they prize them open now? And putting pay to the danger. A chance perhaps. Oh, he couldn't outwit the keeper. And over it comes. And that is not going to help the cause. The header well off the mark. Rivas. Trying to open them up. A routine save. Well, just overdoing it. The pressure was high, and they could be in here. Cuts it back. Bennett. And he takes on the shot. Just couldn't get it through. Well, that's a foul, and it sets up a free kick in a dangerous position. Oh, how about that for a tackle? Njai. Good run, very much in control of the situation.
Well, here it is again. It goes past his marker so easily with just a drop of the shoulder, and it's a comfortable finish in the end, which is made to look so easy. It's a lovely goal.
he's given it away. Bennett. It's a promising City move. Using space on the opposite flank now. Could be! And a goal! Not over just yet. So continuing with the game, City just one behind now. Quick ball into the area. Well, they can keep possession now. On the ball, Ramos. A really good pass. Not messing around with that clearance. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Well, possibilities inside the box. Big chance! And pure instinct from the keeper.
Well, a top-class reaction from a top-class goalkeeper. Brilliant stuff.
And you cannot argue with a hat-trick. Simply unstoppable today. So they get the ball moving again. 3-1 the scoreline here. What's going to happen next? Good weight on that pass. And making sure nothing untoward happened following the cross. And a decent delivery. Danger still on. And not quite on target. Unfortunate, you've got to say.
Yeah, a little bit unfortunate. It's good technique. She makes good contact, but it needs to be on target to trouble the keeper.
Well, the Rebels with the ball once more. Plenty of support here. Really good ball there. See? And the counter looks on here. Options available. Well, a disappointing end to that break. Bennett. That's a nice looking ball. Tremendously strong in the tackle. City moving the ball forwards. What can they do from here? It comes to absolutely nothing. Intercepted effortlessly. Not a huge chunk of added time. 1 minute. A chance then for the respective managers to address their charges. It is half time. So the second half underway, and the Rebels very much bossing it so far. Will it be the same pattern in the second half? Petrov. Cross blocked. Good ball over the top. Smuggled away. Paris. And Bennett has it. Well, the pass not finding its target. Now, what can the Rebels do from this position? Is it going to be? Looking for, and he's come up with it. Well, back in business, and it's fair to say the Rebels are handing out a harsh lesson. Might be able to produce from this position. City have the ball again. Petrov. Beautiful pass, a deft clearance. And passing it well. Electing to cross into the centre. Aware of the threat, solving the problem. Not to like about that pass. Looking for someone to play it to. Brilliantly blocked. Let's see about the delivery. And in! Oh yes! Exactly what they were hoping to produce. They've delivered the goal.
Well, let's look at this again. It's a decent delivery into the box, which makes it a fairly simple finish in the end. It's a really good goal.
Given away by City. So half an hour remaining. Say. Real chance. Oh, great goalkeeping.
Well, that's a top quality save. Great anticipation.
Now sending it in. Marvellous anticipation. And a good take under duress there. McCann. Now room to roam on the wing for the Rebels. And there's the feed into the box. Well, he took care of it defensively. Bennett. Swift ball into the area. A very effective clearance. Well, just a bit too much on the pass. And this will be a goalkeeper's ball. Clear to see who got the last touch. So a throw-in it'll be. Abdoulaye. Just the challenge that was required. Bennett. Petrov. Very quick thinking there. Played into the box. Who's going to win this joust? And the ball is loose. And the referee has pointed to the spot. Penalty given. And to add insult to injury, it's a booking, Stuart.
Well, I agree with the penalty. I'm not quite so sure about the yellow card, though.
And confidently converted. Ten minutes to go then. And it took a little nick before it went over the touchline. So a throw in here. Johan. Nice looking pass. And a throw in it's going to be. Mim. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. Well, very effective play in possession, but a good piece of defending to bring it to an end. Now, acres of space out wide for the Rebels. And the goalkeeper covered a lot of ground to push that away from danger. Willems. Paris. Bennett. The delivery towards the back post. Could still be dangerous. But it just petered out. And that is the end of the contest, and not a happy outcome as far as the visitors are concerned.
Well, Derek, that just wasn't good enough today. A lack of a game plan, too many players below par, and not enough energy all around.